Where God has placed you, when you remain in that place, you will always have an advantage point. You will always have advantage upon your enemies and over competitive situations.
और जब आप उस स्थान पर डटे रहोगे तो आपको आप हमेशा अपने आप को आपके दुश्मनों और आपकी जो बिकट परिस्थिति है उस पर विजयी होता आप देखोगे या प्रभावीपन देखोगे आपका.
You know, that's the reason the enemy could not do anything. He could not overcome you. He could not put you to death. Why? Because you always had an advantage point. Listen, when did God have you in mind? When did God choose you? God chose you when you were in the womb of your mother. He said that I called you by your name and I chose you at that time. So when I'm chosen at that time, the Lord allowed a lot of things. He wanted me to go astray, to see everything. But still, even when I was astray, His eye was on me because I was the chosen one. And that's why the enemy could not overcome. Why? Because I always had an advantage point. But now when I come, but what happens at that time? I didn't have control. I didn't have authority. I could not put the works of the enemy off me. But now that I know how to do it, I have to stay in position. Right? That's why I'm saying when you are in position, the enemy cannot overtake you.